According to NASA scientists, the smoke from Australia's bushfires has made its way halfway around the world and will make at least one full circuit around the globe. NASA has also revealed that the uplift of smoke and ash from the fires has triggered fire-induced thunderstorms, which provide a pathway for the smoke to travel upwards into the stratosphere. Subscribe to the channel for more news.